Hello everyone. So this moment I will show you how to create a high resolution nanometer bathymetry of sea depth using Sentinel-2 imagery. So for the script, I'm using Sentinel-2 imagery data. It's this data harmonized Sentinel-2 to spectral imagery. Then for that I'm going to create a hot masking function, on which after that I create image, we filter the date, and filter the area. So I choose the area, this area, close to the Bali, in the south east of the Bali. And after that, I can create Normalized Difference Water Index or NDWI, if you have heard of it. And then after that, I'm gonna calculate, I'm gonna mask the image using only the water area. So only show this area, this water area. Using NDVI that is above, it's to be NDWI above 0.1, and then I'm gonna correct using sunglint correction, so we can eliminate the light, so we can complete dark, so the sun reflection will be gone after that, maybe no sun anymore. And for the formula, I'm gonna using this all over here. So for the sunglint, this formula, and for NDW also this formula, you can see here this website alancoratlas.org. And then after we do sun correction, we're gonna do a below surface reflectance correction too using this formula, below surface reflectance, so we get the reflectance of below the sea like this. Yeah, I mean not so much different, but it is somehow different. And after that, you call it back using this formula also from here. So I read almost the method here, so you can read it yourself. For that, you can use this formula MO using another logarithm 1000 divided by blue reflectance per logarithm of 1000 multiply R green blue reflectance minus M1. To calculate M1, I'll use this formula. And for the chlorophyll A, I'm gonna use 0.5. 0.5 for the chlorophyll. So I read it somewhere. You can read the formula here. So I get the chlorophyll 0.5 from here. You can read it more. And for that, just calculate it, and then I'm done. And this is the results. The distribution of the elevation is very high resolution. I mean, 10 meter. Stupid, I guess. I mean, you could do a focal mean, to reduce the resolution a bit if you want more accurate. It's okay. I mean, this is an example. You can do a lot of more thing. We can also compare it with the etopo, etopo, guys. This data, global wide arch mean elevation, so referred by NOAA. So it's the bathymetry too, but low resolution. Globally, so the data is like this. It's much more have a rough resolution, right? And not better. As you can see, it's not quite so different, right? And for the close to the land, but the difference is in the middle of the ocean. It's much more difference. We have more diverse value. But I think that's it for our today, to show you how example how to create a 10 meter high resolution bathymetry data, depth data. I hope you can, it's useful for your project and research. Thank you. Goodbye.